Hello, the Didgehouse friends. We are again in this basement in Karlsruhe that you may know from previous videos. This is a new student of mine, Alex. Hi.
Hi.
I know Alex now for 5 hours. We have an intense training session in Mago style playing. Alex, please show us how you did played since 1998. Playing, obviously very skilled, more contemporary style. So I talked you into this video. You did not really want to do it. But in the last 5 hours, you made such a tremendous progress. Let's check out what was possible. You had to reset your whole breathing system and to reset, you can say, all of your playing techniques and habits. Please show us what you have learned so far in, let's say, the Wonga style, the finer melodic style. That's fine, and you missed some of the finer points. Maybe you can show them more overtones, more sucking with stomach and larynx, no cheeks. Very well done. Such a change in everything you did. Now, hard Gunborg style. Less cheek and suck, suck. Very well done. I know you did not want to talk on this video. Just one question. How does this new way of playing feel? Is it... do you feel good with it?
Yes, very good.
Does it feel more powerful?
Very more powerful. Yes, very more powerful.
Wow. Yes, you... are overwhelmed, I guess, from what you heard in our teaching. So I wish you very, very good practicing at home, and I'm looking forward to see you again.
Thank you very much. You're a very good teacher.
Thank you. Okay, bye.